Hey everyone, how's it going? Hope everyone in Canada, well, not every province, but they're celebrating Family Day. Yeah, so I broke out the big guns. I'm gonna get out of this wind. It's very windy right now. Got the D8 started. It's not really that cold. It's about minus 10, but the wind. Oh, the wind is very, it's good wind chill. So, anyway, the road to the cows is drifting in, so I decided, not to get it started and, get the road plowed out, because we won't be able to make it to the cows, so, can't have that, so. Took me a while to get it going, but I think it's something with the throttle. When you pull down the throttle to push on the throttle to shut it off. I don't think it releases all the way when you pull it back sometimes. And makes it harder to start. So anyway, just in my driveway right now. And I'm gonna head down that way to the cows. So I'm gonna go do some snow plowing. that done. A lot of hard packed snow here and ice is actually making the cat spin out there for a little bit. That drift was pretty hard there too. That was actually drifting for a few days, so got some pretty high snow banks almost to the top of the fence. So yeah, doesn't take much to get the snow pushed with this thing. So now I'm off to plow my driveway and then back home. Starting to get dark now. I think it's past 6 o'clock now, and it's still light out, so the days are definitely getting longer. This was December, it'd be pitch black right now, about 2 hours ago. Anyway, I'm here. It's a half a mile of road that I plowed, and then that way too. So anyway, I'm gone, so hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and we'll talk to you all later.